Elena.
Hi.
What's wrong with you? You look so sad.
I am, actually. Summer is over. And schoolwork is back.
Well, that's not so tragic.
Yes. Same people, same things.
I know, but did you hear about the new project?
What project?
A community project. The one about an online magazine.
A magazine? What kind of magazine?
They say it's a magazine where we can write about things. We can write articles, make films, make pictures, and publish them.
That sounds interesting. But who's going to... Who's going to be responsible for all that?
But the student, of course. Well, I hope our teacher will help.
And what can we write about?
Well, I heard we can choose our life, our school, our culture, and school tradition.
And what's going on around us?
That's challenging. Are students from other countries in Europe going to join us?
Yes, from Sweden, from Prague, and from Spain, Eras de la Frontera.
That's why the magazine will be in English and Spanish.
Wow, I can't wait to go to Spain and Prague. I know, it's one of the most beautiful cities in Europe.
And the Swedes, with the blonde hair and blue eyes.
We'll see. So are you going to be one of us?
But of course. Come on, girl! Come on!
Join the project and become an inner friend!
You will have a chance to practice your English and your Spanish.
You will meet lots of all over Europe.
You will enjoy yourself, that's for sure.
Remember, IMAG, the first European magazine for students!